Former Minnesota Governor Mark Dayton is recovering after a bad fall. He shared this on Facebook today, saying he fell in his kitchen August 4th and hit his head. Dayton said he had to undergo surgery to relieve pressure from internal bleeding and then spent 2 weeks at Courage Kenny Rehabilitation Center for intensive physical therapy. Now Dayton is back home, but says he'll still need a few more months of outpatient rehabilitation. He is 73 years old.